Welcome back, everybody, to the country playthrough of the Return to World playthrough for Monster Hunter World. Off camera today because I'm still battling a cold. So, yeah, apologies if I sound a bit snotty. It's just, yeah, got a cold in the middle of summer, which is, you know, perfect. But today we're going to head to Celiana. So let's head over there. Go central area here. Yeah. Might not be commentating as much today, but these things happen in life. Just sort out my microphone. Right, welcome back, and hey, nice work back east. Hannah's been using Bliss Bills to send me update. Sounds like they came across a barrier prowling about while investigating that shipwreck. Here, I read you her report. Look how nice her handwriting is. Anyway, investigated wreck vessel and environs with the Third Fleet Handler. Server interrupted by Barrow reporting as per protocol. We'll shelter until safe, then continue work. Our return will be delayed, but everything is under control. I'm sure they're fine, right? Yeah, of course they are. But to be on the safe side, I'm going to ask you to take care of that Barrow. Their camp will only provide so much cover after all. Camping out in the cold has its limits. Make sure you come back before anything bad happens. Yeah. Do we need to do a blizzard blitz? The weather report states that the Hinterlands is due for a blizzard soon. If we're going to find them, we'd best hurry. You're going to want some new stuff. Let's go through this. Go on an expedition to Hoarfrost Reach and hunt one large monster. Okay. Let's head on down. Cap of the Tree Trasher. Lambaro. Capture. Okay. There's more stuff around. I've been doing some stuff off camera, so I've done all of the sort of high rank quests that I can.
Get it done for me, will ya?
Hunt a Lambaro. Benza booster. There we go. Anything else? Nope. How about yourself? Stay tough. Boa boa constrictor. Tweet 14 boa boa. Okay. We want Melda lady.
Good to see you.
What have we got here? Hunt a Wraithian and slay all target monsters. Okay, stuff we've seen, so I'm not too fussed about that. Oh, it's you. You do everything, don't you? Just need to check my harvest box here. Yeah. Okay. So collect harvest. Just collect all here. And we'll fertilize with a soft soil. All right, let's get some food. I've got attack, small, defense up, small, elemental resistance up, acrobat and high riser. I do chef's choice platter all the time. I didn't, but lazy. Pure and simple. Okay. Go take down the barrier off, shall we? The 3-star. Sure. Take a voucher. We'll depart. Now, my first initial playthrough, this was one of the roadblocks that I had. And I'm going to have time just on this while I'm muted because I'm coughing. It's been a pain in the ass.
Commencing the rescue operation. Your first objective is to eliminate the Baryoth threat. I'll have the scout flies follow their footprints.
Get that back. Just hear some noises outside. Okay. Lost track of where it was taking me, to be honest. I think I know where I need to go.
Do you suppose they've managed to learn anything about the shipwreck and that shark?
Claw marks.
I can't wait to hear all about it. Let's hurry. We need to confirm their safety.
Can I now track the claw marks? I can. And I think we go through there.
Snow's starting to come down hard.
Yeah. Absolutely. Right. Just seeing if there's anything. I should just pick up some stone. It's not great, but. Seeing if I can pick up something more. Better than stone, but.
They're close, which also means.
Yeah, we got a barrel. Here we go. Don't have guard up, so this could be problematic. Nice. Beady boy, this dude. Let's go. Daddy-o.
Target engaged. Secure the area to allow for safe extraction.
I've got an itchy ear now, that's always pleasant. Let's just turn around. Scratch my bloody ear. Always not a good time. Yeah, knew it was going to charge. You could just tell. Oh, come on. I'm stunned. I feel like I don't have my stun charm on. Really? Come on, didn't do that. Okay. Here, Gajalaka. Get a boost down. Like on the tail, you've literally just weakened the tail, Paul. Come on. Okay. Not expecting that. This way. Now, if only I had a glider mantle, I could glide straight out of here, I think, using that. Let's get the tracking of this. Get on his head here. Weaken again. Four. try to go into a super block there, but really. Gonna die, especially now. And that is why you run that. Yeah, greedy, greedy, greedy. Where's my hot drinks? There they are. Come on. Lucky. Engaged, enraged. Oof. Get a hot drink up. So, barring that one. Sort of cart that we had, which wasn't a cart, but you know what I mean. I'm gonna try and grab these. Right. Oh, where is he? My bad. My bad. That was a full garage knife. You for that prompt that I can use the health booster here. I'm gonna put that down before we start fighting. Thank you. Thank you. stunned. I don't even know where he went. That wraparound is pretty good, actually. I like that move. Give me your tail. It is. Come on. Still not limping or anything. I haven't done that much damage to him, to be fair, but 2 seconds, everybody. That's pleasant. Getting attacked because I was getting a parcel delivered. Perfect. Fine. Sorry about the pause on that one. Found anything particularly new on all of the I could do some stone, actually. It's not great, but yeah, and all the mines and stuff. Thank you. Not a quick recovery. And hit. Wow, that did nothing. I'm out of stamina. Fuck. Here we go. Ration. That was just, both of us were just missing so badly then. Come on. Our point on that is so good. Idiot. I was going for the stone. Thank you. Still fast and speedy. Hot drinks have worn off again. Okay. Still looking okay. So we had that one blip. I need Thunderbugs, to be perfectly honest. Alright, he's poisoned again. Thrown off. Finally, I actually managed to break apart here. Come on then, what are you doing? You're falling and doing nothing. staggered him a little bit. Come on. Yep, greed, greed, greed. Pure greed. Okay, there you are. Does do a good roar. Really? Oh, I'm stunned. Dead. I had to risk it. Whew. He's off. Jesus. This dude is tough. Good. Some pod. I went early. Hello. Come on, come and join in the fun. There's that turf wall. Nice damage. Lightning sack. They're both off. So. A good skip back. That wasn't. There goes his tail. coming down. What, he's gonna come charging me then? Trying to re-push him for his head there really badly. Yep. I'm gonna break his head, for goodness sake. Oh my god, really? None of that hit. Limping yet? Yes. Jeez Louise! Very rare barrel of material. What drinks have worn off? Let's take a mega potion. Just a potion then. Because, you know, why would I want to click correctly? Oh, yeah, I haven't got this on the map, so we'll grab this. Nothing new, unfortunately. Alright, give me your face. Oh my god. Missed a fucking wake up call. I think his teeth gone though. Yep, went early. Come on. Nearly dead. Thank you for that. Rocket? I'm dead. All because I didn't proc the goddamn Vigo spray. I'm gonna capture him now. Saves up to capture one later. Goddamn annoying bastard. Nearly went the wrong way again. Are you sleeping again? Really? I'm gonna say, what the hell? Yeah, we managed to get all three. That's good. Barioth, Barioth, Barioth. What a pain in the ass. I haven't even got Valkarni yet, so.
Was covered in gashes from an attack. The Barioth is incapable of something like that. It came from something far, far more dangerous living here.
Then, we found this. It looks new. Whatever made this must be close.
We all know it's Valkarni.
How about you? Find out anything?
Yeah, Barioth is a pain in the ass.
Barioths aren't known for that sort of thing.
So then... singing?
What's happening?
monster that attacked the Legiana flock. No, it's heading for Astera.
My word. Everyone thought it was just a mere miss. But there it is. Valkana.
What now?
Believe in yourself, little moon. You are closing in on the truth. But you're going to need his help. That elder dragon is going to be a problem.
We'll meet soon. Whatever happens, please, please be careful. Let's go, partner.
Apologies, I had a cough. So yeah, I'm quite pleased with the Barath. He did cart me, well, he actually game overed me a couple of times, first time through, so that's good. What have we got as a jewel? Defense boost. Not bad. Not bad at all. Let's see, Hunter rank skyrocketing. Wow, picked up a Viper Toby on that one as well. No optional quests available. The elusive Elder Dragon, take on 3 stars. Upgrade level is available for armor. That's good. I actually haven't checked my armor levels before that. But the enigmatic Elder Dragon Valkana displayed its overpowering might and then took wing. The hunter raced after it, straight towards Astera. I wonder how long it takes to get from the Hoarfrost Reach and Celiana to Astera. Is that a couple of minutes, a couple of days? I've been rewatching Game of Thrones recently, and they're talking about how long like the campaigns are, and I'm on like season 3. Rob Stark is talking to, or Jaime Lannister is talking about being held captive for over a year. Yeah, and it's just like actually how long a period of time these take over. Such short notice.
There's been a bit of alarming news from the hinterlands. I'll let the 5th take it from here.
Thank you, sir. See, recently we've been discovering monsters in the Hoarfrost Reach that have been completely frozen. And we finally identified the culprit. An Elder Dragon by the looks of it. This Elder Dragon was last seen flying across the sea, roughly in the direction of where we are now. It's likely already here in the New World.
So, there you have it. I think it would be best if we started looking into precautionary measures.
I see.
Thanks to our trusty tracker's meticulous observations, we think we've correctly identified the monster from among our records. It is an elder dragon known as Valkana, the Iceborn Wyvern. Very few sightings have ever been officially recorded, but they have all been by mountaineers or explorers that ventured deep into the bleakest, coldest extremes in the world. Records say it could freeze other creatures with the merest breath or flap of its wings. We'd always assumed these reports were exaggerated.
If an elder dragon this powerful has awoken, then it's all but proof of some drastic change in the environment.
I agree, Commander. If I'm not mistaken, we can consider the Legiana crossing to be the clearest sign of that change.
You're suggesting that the Legiana have led us to the cause of all this, then? Yes, that's plausible. But first, we need to find this thing. I want the field team to split up and search each region for any unusual signs.
Yes, sir. We'll divide our resources and conduct a thorough investigation.
I trust you'll take care of threats from any unknown monsters you might find out
Absolutely.
There.
Absolutely.
And finally, provisions. We need to prepare for the worst. See to it that you secure as many emergency supplies as possible. That is all. Dismissed.
Okay. Such ancient forest.
That's big news, but not the good kind. We're in charge of finding any changes in the ancient forest. Let's go on and
warming jewel 2. Ah, yeah, talk to Geralt of Rivia. head over to Saliana here.
If Velkan is in the new world, that's big news, but not the good kind.
That's not what I want.
We're in charge of finding any changes in the ancient forest. Let's go on an expedition and have a look around.
Hold horses, we're going to do a weapon review here. Okay, let's just do equipped. I can now upgrade this again if I decide to go after a Pookie Pookie. Which I will do. That's water based. What are we looking for here? Barioth. There is no Barioth. To be ice. There is Barioth. Some good sharpness, it's got a lot of ice elements. I don't think what we're fighting. Brachydeus and Glavinus? Probably could be weak to ice. Got an elementalist jewel as well, by the way, which I picked up. Let's do that. Apologies, cough is going. I need to grab some water after this. Or some more water, I should say. I haven't fought a Legiana yet. But we're heading to this tree because, you know, why not? Okay, let's look at the armor then. Got ingot stuff first, thunder attack, thunder resistance, health boost, thunder attack, windproof, defense boost. Okay. Power prolonger, evade extender, power prolonger. It's constitution. Reduces fixed damage depletion. Quick sheath. Yeah, so it's a longsword. That's what it is. I do like the look of that. Got heavy. What's it called? Horizon Zero Dawn vibes off this armor set. Alas. Nothing but us. So I'm going to do some upgrades, ladies and gents. Next time I will probably go out and about and do the expedition to... Is it the Ancient Forest we need? Yeah, the Ancient Forest. Another quest. There's a couple of quests we picked up earlier, so I will probably do them off screen because they're just monsters that we've already fought. So yeah, next time we will go and do the Ancient Forest Anomalies. So please like, comment, subscribe, all the good stuff really to help me out. There'll be some more Return to Wild coming shortly. And I'll see you all in the next one.